Hey guys, Grayson here, coming back in the brand new Call of Duty Black Ops 3 campaign episode. And if you remember from the last episode,
I don't buy it. They're being set up. For me. This footage is fake. It isn't real.
I wish you were right, but this goes further than the Black Station murders. Kane? Tell them what you told me.
The intel leaks are spreading like a cancer, weakening WA operations worldwide. They know all our weak points, and they're mobilizing forces in volatile regions. Face facts. Taylor sold out.
So we follow in the footsteps of his last known op. The alarm beneath the old coalescence facility.
Maybe something down there will help us understand their motives.
Let's not forget you.
I'm just going to skip this part, because I know what's going to happen.
Taylor's team were responding to a priority alert signal. It originated from nearly a mile below the old coalescence facility. I pulled every piece of intel and schematic available. Whatever's down there isn't on any map. Much of the structure was destroyed in the disaster. Our best option is to descend through the central silo.
Thanks, Kane. Big help.
So, we follow Taylor's footsteps, see if we can find something down there that gives us answers.
Overwatch drone confirms multiple signatures. Topside, 54i. Likelihood is they're already inside.
No shit. We just saw reinforcements arriving on site. Ain't much chance of keeping this quiet. Multiple avenues of approach. Spread out. Waiting on your shot.
ASP defense Interface with that panel. A quick hack should get you in.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Don't be skittish. It's just a reflex from long dead programming.
Please check in at reception with your
party. I'll get us in. These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendricks?
Maybe. Single shots to the head. Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. CIA brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
Pay no heed, Kane. Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendricks?
Maybe. Single shots to the head. Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. CIA brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
Pay no heed, Kane. Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
Activating recon drone.
Message received and understood, Hendricks. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
You know what they say about staring into the abyss. Let's go. Stick to the ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
The footage we saw of the killing. You still think it was fake?
I've known Taylor a long time. I can't see how he could have done it. Especially carving them up like that.
Maybe he wasn't the person we thought he was.
Even so, doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they go along with it?
We'll get to the bottom of this. One way or another.
I are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Take the first shot. We move on you. You trying to send us down a damn rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendrix. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
Hey, excuse me, I'll not know if I can jump.
Watch your step. This place ain't exactly stable.
Making the robots behave like this.
Could be some kind of power surge.
That power surge isn't normal. I got the door. Go under and take point.
Shit. Hey, could someone be plugged into the building systems controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after the disaster. Look, we don't have any idea what's down there.
Recon drone says they came through here. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell?
Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
What the hell?
Controlling these robots.
I don't know. Triangulating a source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
All right. Sending recon drone ahead. Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged. Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us. Kane, we lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, they wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
is going on here, Kane?
What the hell?
Down here.
What's going on with these robots, Kane?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from their preset parameters. Okay, according to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Act the panel.
Panels, I may be able to pull something from the local drives.
Okay, Kane. You're in.
This shouldn't even be here. DNI human trials weren't even underway at the time of the accident. At least not officially.
I don't think these people volunteered.
They're all hardwired into a central server.
Jay Zhang. Wasn't he our mark? That doesn't make sense. That makes no sense. If he's dead, then why are we finding a bunch of slaughtered CIA matching his M.O.?
Give us a minute, Kane. CIA brings us in. Assigns us an unknown contact. And then we just happen upon a CIA op site? Make sense to you?
Hendricks, what are you saying?
I don't know yet. Just keep your eyes and ears open, especially around Kane.
All right.
Everything okay, Hendricks?
Yeah, Kane, we're good.
Okay. I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey, Can't be a coincidence. Let's move.
Right, guys, gonna lead today's episode here. This thing gets stranger and stranger every time I play it. Anyway, if you enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe.